1924 BC. My parents are Amenhotep and Nefertiti. I started ruling Egypt when I was 9 years old. I was the smallest king to rule. I loved hunting ostriches. I did not go to school because I was a king. I did learn how to read and write when I was 3 and 4. We used hieroglyphs to write back then. I sat in my palace making great decisions. I was buried in a second-hand coffin by servants. My job is to be a good king. I was born prince, and once my father died when I was 9, I became king. I restored my Egyptian religion. I restored Egyptian art. I rebuilt and fixed all of the temples. I am most famous for and known for my treasures. I am the most known and famous pharaoh of all. I am also very famous for my riches. I am famous for my coffin. I am the most recognizable pharaoh. I died around 1343 BC. I died from